New tonight, a credit union is robbed and police are looking for the suspect. It happened just before 2 this afternoon at the Community First Credit Union on Merrill Road. Police say a man handed the teller a note demanding money. That man took the cash and ran away. We know there were customers inside the bank during the robbery. Fortunately, no one was injured.